The men's javelin on the final night of athletics in the stadium, and a surprise package in the form of a 19-year-old from Trinidad and Tobago. Keshorn Walcott came into the Olympic Games as world junior champion. He laid down the challenge to his competitors early on with a second throw of 84 metres, 58 centimetres. Oleksandr Pyatnytsya of Ukraine came close with his third throw of the evening, 84 metres and 51. His nearest challenger was Antti Ruuskanen of Finland. He struggled with his first four throws, but his fifth of 84 metres and 12 centimetres put him in the bronze medal position. Andreas Thorkildsen of Norway was the defending Olympic champion. He had set a new record in Beijing, but the best he could manage was 82 metres 63 with his second throw, which put him in sixth place overall. Walcott had thrown his best early on. Thankfully for him, nobody could come close, and the 19-year-old set a new national record to win Trinidad and Tobago's first in a field event. Silver was claimed by Pyatnytsya, his country's first medal in men's or women's javelin, and bronze went to Ruuskanen. The victory ceremony for the men's javelin, the gold medal was claimed by 19-year-old Keshorn Walcott of Trinidad and Tobago, the first time a non-European had won the gold medal in this event since 1952. Oleksandr Pyatnytsya claimed silver, the first Olympic javelin medal in men's or women's for Ukraine. Antti Ruuskanen of Finland won the bronze medal. But it was the world junior champion, 19-year-old Keshorn Walcott, who became the new Olympic champion.
I was even surprised I made the final. It was. I just went out there relaxed because I wasn't really looking for much. I just went out there to enjoy. And eventually we'll enjoy a lot more.
How special is the gold medal? Because you are the gold medalist.
Man, I can't. It's everything to me. I can't say, but right now, things haven't catch up right now. So hopefully by later, I'll know.
What do you think your family are going to make of what you've done?
My mother. I just like to say thank. My mother believed in me, although I wasn't believing in myself. She always believed in me throughout. I know she's really proud right now. And I know they are celebrating more than me right now.
This was really difficult, and this was a fantastic experience for me. Now, I can trust that I win the silver medal, and this is the most important experience of my life. I just tried to do my best, and I think the results could be for a few meters better than I did. But this is sport, and I did a good result, and it's okay, I'm happy.